Last night it was one-on-one. Jeannie and Tony in a cage, locked inside. But Percival Pringle III somehow came up with a key, thus setting up the penalty box match for this week, a scientific match. Let's take a look at last night's cage match between Tony and Jeannie. Tony, indeed gorgeous, trying to take some of the looks away from Jeannie. What are you doing, Percy? Percy's got powder.
What are you talking about?
But powder goes into the eyes of Jeannie.
I didn't have anything to do with that.
Jeannie's blinded. There's the roll up. One, two, three.
Don't you blame me for that.
Percival Pringle III handed Jeannie. And now Bubba Fangman is up opening the cage for Percy and stunning Steve Austin. The match is over, so the cage should be unlocked. But now Bronco Lubitsch thrown into the cage by stunning Steve Austin. Percival Pringle III is locking the cage behind him. And now Tony is in the locked cage that Percy has locked. Who's got the key? Percy's got the key. Where's security? And Percy hands the bell ringer to Jeannie. That's a solid steel bell ringer. Into the ribs. Oh, my. But Adams is in the cage. Adams is in the cage. But Austin caught him. A high slam off the top. The cage is locked. No one can get in. Percival Pringle has the keys. Austin with the suplex on Adams. Meanwhile, Jeannie is choking Tony. Is there any way to get into the cage? Percy's got the only key. And now Jeannie hits Adams with a steel bell ringer. Percy has opened the cage. Percy has opened the cage. He's going in trying to help stunning Steve Austin, but gets nailed. Action all over the ring inside the cage. Austin and Percy holding the steel bell ringer, and he hits him on the side of the head. Percy stomping on Adams. And now Jeannie goes over, grabs the steel bell ringer. Tony has taken enough punishment. Super kicks Pringle. Here comes Chris Von Erich. Chris Von Erich into the ring. He grabs Percy and nails him. Austin trying to escape. He's at the door. He's at the door. Austin is at the door. He gets out. Jeannie gets out. Now, interference is something that Jeannie is very good at. Something that Tony, unfortunately, every now and then times come when you just may have to get in a penalty box. I don't know if that might happen. Let's set up what is going on. A scientific wrestling match. You against stunning Steve Austin. Queensberry rules. No kicks, no punches. And no interference by the ladies, otherwise there's a penalty box in their future.
Right, let me just explain exactly the way this has happened. Even last night in a cage match, which is meant to keep everybody out and the two girls inside, somehow Percy Pringle, wherever he is, and Steve Austin, you still interrupted, you still interfered in our match. Now I am just sick and tired of this, Tony is sick and tired of this, and something needs to be done about it. Now this is what we did. I went to the USWA officials. I asked them, please, why don't you let me and all the people that watch professional wrestling choose a match of our choice and your choice so that we can have a match and hopefully have no interruptions whatsoever. But you see, they didn't give us that match. They said you cannot have everything all your way. So I asked them this, how about something different? Something that Steve Williams knows absolutely nothing about. A professional wrestling match. Queensberry rules. You know what Queensberry rules is? What it means, Austin, is a pure scientific wrestling match. You and I in the ring next Friday, if you kick, if you punch, if you gouge an eye, if you do absolutely anything against the rules, I win. Now, it doesn't stop there. Because you see, I wanted to throw in an extra stipulation. Now, if we win that match, we get the match of our choice. And I'd like all you people out there, you write to me and ask me, and you tell me what kind of match you want to see Tony and I in against Austin and Gene. You let me know what kind of match, because that is what we get. If we win next week, one-on-one match, then we get the match of our choice. Now you remember, Austin, Queensberry rules, one-on-one, you and I against each other, except just one little thing I had to throw in there.
Yeah, just one more.
Tony will be in my corner. Gene can be in your corner. Except there's one little thing. And here, this little penalty box, if any of the girls interfere, if one of the girls interferes in any way whatsoever, they get locked in this penalty box for 1 minute. And Gene, I know that you're going to interfere, Tony. If she does interfere, and you're just sitting there or standing there watching Steve and I have our match, what are you going to do?
Well, Gene, I know you're going to interfere, and since there's only one penalty box, once you get yourself inside this penalty box, I'm going to have to go up to the